In the rapidly changing pattern of African countries, South Africa joins the ranks of independent nations. It's a national holiday as the country becomes a republic and withdraws from the British Commonwealth of Nations. No longer will the Governor General be the Queen's representative. Today, he becomes the first president of the Republic of South Africa. With Premier Hendrik Verwoerd left, the new president, Charles Swart, makes his first formal appearance after taking the oath of office. The country will continue its controversial racial policy. This is reaffirmed by Prime Minister Verwoerd in his speech at the inaugural ceremonies. South African laws call for strict segregation of its predominantly Negro population. President Swart pledges his country to continue close ties to Britain and to work with the West on world problems. A new nation is born.